Radio Campus qui.
Federal Polytechnic in Ilaoyunji and a contestant of Ondo Campus in 2022. I want to make a presentation video on my local government, the history, the dialect, the food, and everything you have to know about my local government, and also the problems facing my local government and provide solutions to those problems.
We are from Haitian tribe in Edo State, and we are called the Uromi people, which is the seat of the local government council governing the Eastern Northeast local government.
Northeast Uromi is a local government and a town located in Edo State of Nigeria with an estimated population of 119,346 population.
Uromi real word is Urome, meaning this is my abode. The founder of the first recognized settlement in Uromi was the second son of the three sons of Oba's wife known as Okaka, the
most populated land in Nisha. Commercially, they engage in trade of farm produce which they extract from their soil-bearing fruits such as rubbers, maize, oranges, pears, yam, and local rice. Like all Haitians, Uromi people ate powdered yam with ogbono soup and the native black soup or oil palm oil soup.
Who wear the Ibulu attire? Women make the Ibulu attire into wrappers and most times into church, and uses their okuku, that is the beaded crown, for their hair. Men, a white t-shirt, and above it the multicolored striped fabric called the Ibulu to give a finishing touch to elegant Ibulu traditional dress. The men hung their ijapa on the left shoulder.
And these are the problems faced by my local government: insecurity. Recently, there's been cases of robbery and attacks and bandit attacks in the local government, and this has been making people scared of even sleeping with their two eyes closed.
Lack of social amenities. In my local government, there are lots of social amenities like no good road, no good water, lack of electricity, and also
more security officers for the local government.
And additionally, the government cannot provide everything for us, so people in the local government should try to make contributions for their social amenities.
The people in the local government should please support the government, because they can't provide everything for us. Thank you.